radiator on a BMW GS800 is a weak spot. So, and my brother has experienced that. This had a slight fall, this bike, and the radiator was broken. Tips is to put the hoses up like that. Easy to take off the radiator, no problem at all. Just loosen everything. This is the new bracket ordered from BMW. You can see the Touratech bracket in the background. So in the red circle you can see where it was broken. That was one of the places, was one other place as well. So make sure to drill out all the whatever nuts it is. Make sure the holes are clean. You can actually push if there is anything in there on the side. Add the new bracket, put in the new whatever it's called, pop meat in Swedish. And that's yes, two. And there it is. One of them is pretty hard to do, so we used screws or bolts, nuts, whatever, like this, to get it fit. Then you just mount everything back, the fan and everything back on again. You mount the Touratech bracket. What we actually learned was that it's easier to mount the bracket first once you know where it is, and then you mount it straight on the radiator, and then put the radiator back on, because it's kind of hard to get the radiator in place when you have the bracket screwed. So put the bracket to the radiator first, that is the trick. But we always screw things in place first, so you can see where it is, and then you fit everything, and then you unscrew all one screw at a time, and put the Loctite on them.
It's broken.
Here you can see where it's broken.
Fast it.
Yeah.
But that damage, as you can see, the Touratech thingy is actually fixing that. This is the top bracket, the other place where it was broken. Putting on the Loctite. On all the screws. There you go. And here we have all the hoses back on. It's a 2-hour job maybe. And don't forget to fill up the fluid so you have proper coolant in the bike.